Vipers striker Erisa Sechisambu was among the 9 players dropped yesterday from the provisional 40 that Cranes coach Micho selected for the trip to Gabon. He says it is a learning experience and it's not the end of the road.
And from the trainings you've had, I've learned that in football you need to work hard so as to attain what you want. Because in my life I'd never trained like for three times a day, but I've at least tried and I've resisted to that and I've been able to finish up all the trainings.
Sechisambu won the Uganda Cup with Vipers last season after defeating Arua-based side Onduparaka FC. He says he'll now shift his attention to his club that will be playing at the CAF Confederations Cup for the second season running.
I have to put all my minds on that. I have to let the dream of African Cup go and be focused with my club. And I have to work hard so as to lift my club to go far beyond what we did last time in CAF Champions League.
Sechisambu remains confident that fortune will once again come knocking.
All that will be based on my hard work at the club, because like they can't call you on the national team when you're not shining at the club level. So it will depend on my hard work at the club. If the opportunity is there, I will be able to represent my country.
He adds that he has confidence in the rest of the players who will be selected to represent Uganda in Gabon for the 2017 Africa Cup of Nations.
They are focused, they have got a good training sessions, and they are going to have, I think, enough friendlies. So I think they will put up a very big challenge in the group, though it's like it looks to be a very tricky group. But I believe in the guys and I wish them luck.
The Cranes have broken off for Christmas and will resume training on Monday.